Last time on Star Trek The Next Generation.
Ah! My leg!
And now the conclusion.
Worf, you have a hairline fracture of the humerus. That's a bone in your leg. I'm afraid there's no way we can repair this kind of injury.
I understand that Worf will never regain the use of his legs.
That doesn't mean that his life is over.
Shut up, Will!
His life is over.
And I want you to kill him.
How can you have such a casual attitude toward killing?
Because we're trained to. As you will be.
Maybe it's time you stopped lying here worrying about your honor and started thinking about a transport ship.
First step would be to fit your legs with motor assist units, like this one. Now try to move your leg.
Ow!
Now try this.
No, no, I will not be an object of ridicule and disgust.
Too late.
Commander, what are you doing?
I've been studying Klingon ritual and Klingon law, and I've discovered this ritual of yours.
I've decided to break with tradition. I've decided to live.
Well, I'm not going to make it that easy for you.
Please, have mercy!
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Worf.
You're a dead man! A dead man!
Father?
Not like this.
Good night.
Just what is the evidence against my officer?
Two witnesses.
I will release my officer into your custody.
I remember when they brought you in. Just getting the blood off your hands took over an hour. You didn't just kill that man. You mutilated him. They found you near the body. The knife in your hand. I imagine the punishment will be quite severe, considering you stabbed him 9 times.
I hear you're a Starfleet officer. I'm Commander Bloom from the Yorktown. Saunders was on the Yosemite. They did something to his mind. Stafko was with me on the Yorktown. I don't know what they did to him. We're going to get out of here. I've made a communicator.
You have?
Yes. I'll ask them to get you out, too. Commander Bloom, to Yorktown. Come in, Yorktown. I've made contact with another officer.
Receiving transmission. We are getting way behind schedule, number one.
If suddenly you could have anything you wanted, what would it be? Would you bring your parents back?
I just want to see my father.
Your eyes.
This is...
Ensign.
Robin.
This is...
Ensign.
Perry. This is...
Ensign.
Gomez. All right, that completes today's hotties.
Mr. Worf.
This meeting doesn't concern you. If we need...
Wait, wait. That's not possible.
Trust your eyes. Or is your brain still stuck in its long slumber?
Worf, how do you feel?
Vengeful.
Mr. Worf
is one tough SOB.
Thank you, sir.
Listen, Worf is alive and functioning.
No.
That's not possible.
You're lying.
I have you now.
Get away from me!
I'll kill you for that, you bastard!
Help me!
Coward! Hey, that's mine! A special delivery from me to you! Looks like I got my exercise for the day.
Warp to Enterprise. The pattern enhancer has been activated. Three to beam up.
Acknowledged.
Think you can handle this? You think you'll just get away with that? You'll pay for that, scum. I bet this'll hurt.
It's minor. Don't worry about it.
You want some more? I'm just getting warmed up. My head! Damn, lost him. If I were a scared little thing, where would I hide? Keep looking, everyone. Hiding just delays the inevitable. Damn, this one's tricky. I found the enemy.
Sir, unauthorized access of Turbolift 5 on Deck 34.
Data, override its destination. Divert that turbolift to a position near to Lieutenant Worf's present location.
4 seconds to arrival, sir.
Got you. Damn, my arm.
Huh.
A hairline fracture of the tibia. I'm afraid there's no way we can repair this kind of injury.
Bad way to go.